Good morning. Myself Radhesham Khandelwal and I am a biology faculty in Career Point Kota. And today I am discussing the All India Pre-Medical Test 2015 paper code E, and the question number is 105. In question number 105, the question is, select the correct matching in the following pair. The first option is smooth endoplasmic reticulum oxidation of phospholipid. Oxidation of phospholipid does not occur in smooth endoplasmic reticulum or SER. Actually, oxidation does not occur in the SER. Second, smooth endoplasmic reticulum synthesis of lipid, and this is true. Smooth endoplasmic reticulums are involved in the synthesis of lipid and lipid like hormones in animals. Third option, rough endoplasmic reticulum, this is involved in the synthesis of glycogen. It is also not true. Actually, the process of glycogenesis is also occur in the smooth endoplasmic reticulum rather than rough endoplasmic reticulum. And the fourth option, rough endoplasmic reticulum, oxidation of fatty acid. Rough endoplasmic reticulum does not involve in the oxidation of fatty acid. Oxidation of fatty acid occurs in the mitochondria. So the correct answer will be the second. Correct match is the option second, smooth endoplasmic reticulum and synthesis of lipid. Thank you.